how kind of good that progress has been. Yeah, of course, we're going to play against some top teams the next few games, but now it's just to focus on this one. It's always been like that. You have to think about the next one, and that's been one of the big pluses, that the players have been focused on the next task all the time. We don't look too far ahead, because then you lose your focus. So.